Welcome back to St. Demetrius Greek Orthodox Church in Upper Darby. I'm Nefteti Kostins of Cosmos Philly, bringing you another edition of the PGBL. Well, it's the 10th season, and it's playoff time. And who do we have in the opening round? It's, of course, Bill Zonius's The Kings and the surprise team of the year, Bas Yanina. And, of course, now in Game 2, we'll have Danny's boys. And over my shoulder, as you can see, the game's already started. It's the Boardwalk Empire.
In Game 1, the 4th place Kings will take on Bas Yanina, who made a dramatic jump in the league this year. Both teams feature strong frontmen at the guard positions and match up well. The Kings forfeited earlier in the season to Bas Yanina and then made up for it with a dominating victory when they met up the second time. This promises to be a great game. Game 2 will feature 2-time champion Danny's Boys and the boys from South Jersey, Boardwalk Empire. Boardwalk Empire is the newest team in the league, having entered just this season. Danny's boys will be playing without league MVP, Pete Kathopoulos. Can they return to the championship for the third time? We'll answer that question tonight. Now, let's take a look at the game action from the first matchup, the Kings versus Bas Yanina.
1, 2, 3, 5. Start.
'77-'74 in the first round of the playoffs. Nico, you had 30. How do you feel about the victory?
That was a good game, man. I guarantee you that was a good game to watch. The first 10 minutes, we were down with 32-11. And we literally called that timeout. We're like, you know what? Lock in, play defense. Talk to each other on defense. Offense will come, and then saw it happen. We went on like a 50-30 run right there.
All right, what happened the last few seconds here? You guys said we're going to just keep the ball out here. You saw them in the corner. Tell us what took place.
We got a new shot clock, so you got to take advantage of what you have. And I was going to take him off the dribble. Bill came up, sent me the screen, and then one of the players came up too far, and then he knew to drop down, and I found him in the corner. He shot the shot, and went in.
How do you feel about that last shot? What were you thinking?
That's what I wanted. We wanted one shot. We got it. Luckily, I made it, but no, that was a good team win. So on to the next round.
How do you guys feel that you played overall tonight, though?
No, that was not our best basketball. You know that. We definitely got down early. We're not the best defensive team, but at the end of the first half, we started picking it up, and we know we can beat any team, but it's a matter of how we play. But
all right, congratulations to the Kings. Let's go on now to game two. '74-66, the Boardwalk Empire, their first year in the league, going to the second round of the playoffs. Nick, you led all scores with 20. Where's Mr. Gassis here? With 19. All right, let me go to you first. How do you feel about the victory?
I feel great. We played great. That was one of the best games we played all season long. So, you know, we played as a team. It's good. It's good to come out with a playoff win.
What do you think was going on here? Guys, we're back and forth, but you were always in the lead. You guys look like you're always in control.
Yeah, I mean, I think that's a game earlier in the season we would have lost. Just as through the years going on, we've gotten a lot better. This is a lot of fun. We've had a lot of fun this year. We got picked to finish last in Mr. PGBL's preseason predictions. So this feels good. You know, our goal was to win a playoff game in our first year, and we've done that, and now we want to do a little more.
All right, well, they stuck that in our faces. All right, congratulations to these guys. I'm Lefetti Costins. We'll see you here next Thursday for round two.